Hi, I'm Avina Sajwan and welcome to my channel Engineers Mania. I am a postgraduate student from IIT Kharagpur. Today I will discuss about landslides and in particular rock fall, which is a special case of landslide and very frequent in hilly terrains with weak rocks. The term landslide is used to describe a wide variety of processes that result in the downward and outward movement of slope forming materials, including rock, soil, artificial fill, or a combination of these. Some of the essential features of a landslide are critical failure surface and displaced solid mass. The rock, soils, or their combinations are the primary constituents of a landslide mass. Landslide can be categorized on the basis of the type of material and type of movement of material. The type of material can be rock, soil, artificial matter, and the type of movements can be fall, slide, topple, etc. The fall is the abrupt movement of geological materials, which are rocks and boulders, that becomes detached from steep slopes or cliffs, and the movement occurs along discontinuities such as fractures, joints, and bedding planes. Gravity and interstitial water and mechanical weathering can cause such failures. Toppling is described as the forward rotation of a unit or units about some pivotal point under the action of gravity and external forces applied by the other units and fluid present in the cracks. Slides are strictly defined by the mass movement when a distinct zone of weakness is present that separates the slide material from the stable underlying material. It can be a rotational slide or a translation slide if the rupture surface is curved or planar respectively. Lateral spreads usually occur on very gentle slopes or flat terrain. The primary movement in spreads is lateral extension accompanied by shear or tensile fractures. The failure is due to liquefaction that is usually triggered by naturally or artificially induced rapid ground movements. Flows are fundamentally in different categories in which the surface of shear are short-lived, closely spaced, and usually not preserved. And specifically, the debris flows are defined as the quick movement of rock, soil, and water that flows downwards and causes mass destruction. The velocity component in these flows is very high, and the runout distance is also very large. Now, let's see some video footage of actual landslides. Now, after having the basic understanding of the landslide and rockfall, let's move on to the coding and simulation of rockfall BFC. Thank you.